everybody! It's me! I just got back from Comic-Con Fan Experience 2015. I won Best Costume, first place. That was such an awesome, awesome thing. I had a lot of fun doing that. I also wanted to announce that I had a lot of fun, like I just said. And I also wanted to announce that I am going to be giving away this print. And all you have to do is go to my Facebook, or my Instagram, or my Twitter, or here on YouTube. Just comment and tell me why you want this print. That's all you gotta do. And I will pick one lucky winner, sign it, and send it to them personally. And I may kiss it right on the boobs. No, I'm just kidding. but I will sign it and I will send it to you through the mail. Priority. and all you gotta do is comment on my YouTube, tweet at me, comment on the post that I make on Instagram, comment on my Facebook, and let me know why you want my print, and I will send it to you personally. I will sign it, and I will even write a little note with it saying how much I appreciate it and responding to your comment. Also, another awesome thing was that I won this giant check. I mean, it was huge. I won this giant check. Pretty awesome. I would show it to you, but I will just post it. I will just put a picture at the end of this video showing you how big this check was. It was pretty awesome. I had a lot of fun. There was amazing cosplays at FanX. I mean, you'll see in the video the time lapse and how many awesome, I mean, incredible pieces of art that people really put forth. I mean, I personally, as a cosplayer, I'm amazed by the amount of work that some people put in their costumes. And I appreciate art in general, just because I know how it is. Like, I know how long costumes can take. And I know expressing your creativity through costumes, it's important. It's important to express your creativity in some way. And there's a lot of awesome cosplayers out there, and I just wanted to say thank you. Thank you for putting forth that much effort. Just to, you know, show off, just to correlate and get together and just show off your art, show off your creativity. I it's amazing and it's incredible. And I'm amazed each time I go to a Comic-Con. I think I've been to four now, and each time, like, it just gets better and better and better. And I just can't believe how awesome people are. I just love it. It's just so much fun. And I just wanted to say thank you for subscribing. Thank you for everything. I love you guys. I seriously do. And I love expressing my creativity through cosplay. And I just love it. It's so much fun. And also acting it out. I'm going to do some quotes for you from Harley Quinn.
I'd just like to say that if there were no Batman, there'd be no Joker. And I would have never met my Puddin'. Harley Quinn, pleased to meet ya. You lock up the weirdos, the crooks, and the geeks. You're a hero to all the boys in blue. But this time, baby, the joke's on you!
Oh, and also, I wanted to do a video. I had a request of how to laugh like Harley Quinn. So basically, cackle. Just fucking cackle. Just cackle. Just laugh hysterically while cackling like a witch, but not too much witchy. So kind of like, you know, with Harley Quinn's higher voice. And while you're laughing, just think psychotically. You know how Harley Quinn would. Just think
just think, I'm gonna kill the Batsy.
So cackle and, you know, think psychotically while you laugh. Good luck. Thanks again. You guys have an awesome night. I'm gonna take this stuff off. I might do some vines to post later. I think I might do that. I'll do some more awesome vines and post those of some Harley Quinn quotes. That would be fun. So yeah, so usually if you want to see any of like my Harley Quinn quotes or like my voice, if you want to hear my voice, follow me on Vine. And if you don't have that downloaded, you better get that downloaded. It's just go to your Google Play Market or go to your iTunes Market and search V-I-N-E, Vine. Search that, download that, make your account, and have fun. They're 6-second looping videos. They are awesome. I love Vine. I'm totally addicted. I would definitely recommend it. That's where I do most of my Harley Quinn impressions and voices. So definitely. Thanks for subscribing and good luck with the contest. Remember, tweet at me, Instagram me, or comment on the comments below, or comment on my Facebook. Let me know why you want this. Thank you, guys. It helps me understand a little more about what you guys want to see. So, thanks again. You guys have an awesome, awesome day. Thanks for watching my videos. And stay tuned. Oh, and one more thing. I wanted to show you guys my dog.
Hey, Ando, come here.
He's so lazy. Hang on one second. This is my hyena. He has 3 legs. And I love him so much. Huh, baby? He's mad at me now that I picked him up. Oh, he's so comfortable. But it's okay. He's my best friend. And dogs have feelings. I know for a fact. Because my best friend, he's so loyal. But definitely have a genuine side to them. I mean, they communicate in energy. They don't communicate like us people do. We made up our own language, and it has evolved to a point that there are so many different meanings to our language. Or other languages that communicate with feeling, and also like movements of our ears and like their eyes. They have a language of their own, and it's really nice and calming to always have someone to come home to, which is your best friend. So yeah, thanks for watching again. Let me know why you want this print, and I'll pick one lucky winner. And yeah, thanks for subscribing. Thanks for watching.
Bye bye for now.